But Dr. McKay and I...
Put your hands on your head. Slowly.
Focused on, you know, this new show and this new character who resonated with me quite a bit. And I was pretty naive about the whole thing. I really was. Yeah.